And we're back in the mall on our way to get some herb for... Who are we getting it for? Hippie Arabs? Oh. You gotta watch out for survivalists, especially. They're really tough and carry machine guns. They hate us. There's two of them there at 12 o'clock. We need to find machines. We need to find stuff here. Oh! Why is there an undead thing in there? Does he come out? Apparently yes.
Definitely need more of that.
Oh, you ran into a shotgun. How foolish of you. I don't know why there's a zombie in the dressing room. It's pretty random. Hello. Thank you. Alright, doing a little better now than we were. Shotguns are best against zombies. Oh no!
Get lost, citizen. Get down.
They're aiming at me, and the police will take care of them, maybe. Don't keep shooting at me, there's a cop after you. He's just screaming now? On the police meter. Now he's gonna shoot me too.
I'm sorry. Apparently I'm feeling a little. You go, girl.
Now I'm almost out of ammo. You fraggin' spiggin' liggin'. All right. What the hell is he doing? What the? Good stuff for me. Just gonna wait here, wait out the police meter. Okay. I keep forgetting to say this DLC is a lot longer than I thought it would be. For some reason, I was under the impression it was like 6 hours long. We're going on, we're well over 12 hours now. What happened over here?
I don't like the look of him.
What the? Hey.
Oh. Shooting at me? Who farted? I'm waiting for them all to kill each other off. What the? What the? What the? Huh? Look at all these weapons. Damn, kill these mall cops over here. Shame to be wasting a perfectly good mall cop like that. Actually, it wasn't me this time. Hell to the yeah! Getting a lot of ammo here. The machines! The machines! This is what I need. Hope I have enough money. Now let's see. What do I need more? I'm gonna need this stuff more.
Thank you.
sold out. That's right, they only have a certain amount. I guess I could use a help med kit.
That stuff really works.
Good enough. Now what do we have? As far as I was wondering if we have still have Glock. Yeah, we do have Glock stuff. The revolver works really well. One shot kill for a lot of them. Now we need machine gun rounds. So whatever we can get. How much money do we have? 924. I like what's saying on the bottom that I found them. I really need machine gun cartridges. MP5 is freaking awesome. Can't get more than that. Molotov cocktail. Hunting rifle cartridges. I've never had so many. I don't know if I need that many. For when the angry mob happens to be your friends and family. I just want to see this thing. Achievement unlocked, Bioshocked. Can't have more than 6 of the napalm canisters. That's the hunting rifle. Although they call it 2 different things. Pappy's Pride or Hunting Rifle. How many can we have? I'm running out of money. Loaded for bear. Let me try this thing. Completely new weapon. How do I use it? I had it. Wait. Cowhead. Hold up. How do I get to this? Crotchy grenade. Oh my god, I can actually hit someone with this? I didn't know that. I didn't realize that was actually a weapon. Well, I'm gotta try it now, you know. Is there any stuff up here? What is that? I got dropped down from there, huh? I don't even know what it is. I wonder what people will say when they see it. Will they laugh? Look what I got. They don't even care.
Idiot.
He really doesn't care, this guy.
Hey. Ow.
Look out.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Wow. Where's the beanbag thingy? What am I in? I'm in something that... I hit B. Oh, I can't even do anything now. I'm in some kind of mode that... Okay, good. I think. Can I move? Alright, good. I thought I could hit B for beanbag. I don't even know where it is. Well, we got stuff now. I believe what I need to do now is make my way to the other side of the mall. I guess we need to go outside for that. Yeah, into this part. I need to go that way anyway, but... I think I know where I could find some more goodies.
That's the one.
Hey, we're not you.
Oh, they're all in here.
Shit.
Hey. There's something funny about you.
You hear him in stereo? Where's the cops around here? They don't like me. No one likes me now. Oh yeah?
This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
No lunches? That was a waste. Well, I mostly came in here to get away from those guys.
Just kidding.
Just kidding. I think they're not repopulating stuff on purpose. They don't want us to find any goodies now. Oh, I can't even use that. Shortly I might be able to.
I know what you mean. That's
the gene pool is stagnant, and I am the Minister of Chlorine. Hello.
Don't crowd, there's plenty for everyone. Store tomorrow.
I could shoot through there. I came in here looking for goodies, and there's nothing. Brokenhearted. Brokenhearted am I.
You probably think I'm not a nice person.
I'm just misunderstood. Health! Well, at least there's some health.
Ah, that's the stuff.
Can't believe I wasted all these rounds. Last time I had my monkeys to help me. Now there's nothing. There's nothing in this place. This was a waste. Yeah, well. We can't go that way. I'm just behind the scenes of where I was. Literally. Ooh, got stuck on something. On that? I guess so. Alright, let's get out of here if we figure it out. I see that we can... Wait, we got that. We can use the water. Oh, wait, that's not even real water. Wait, what's back here? Oh, good. Needed that. Need that too. Oh, I'm headed back the wrong way.
Feel so good.
Nope. I was thinking about waiting there, waiting for the health pipe to wear out, and then getting that health, but yeah, I don't want to wait that long.
Feel like shit.
Maybe I should wait by it.
Right.
He'll bite my ass. That stuff is it.
I gotta find more of that good stuff.
Done. I want to find those health food places. It's the arcade. That zone's into someplace. Oh, there was nothing in there. Enemy. Two of them.
There he is.
Crap. How many?
My spleen's poking out.
What's down there? Is that money? Huh? Oh wait, what's over here? Oh, that's nothing. Oh, come on. You kidding me? Hold on a second.
Holy God, that dude just killed that guy.
Oh. Stop shooting me. I got that already. Ooh. How do I get that? Are you kidding? How do I open that? It's teasing me. Look at that. That's the best armor in the game. How dare you put it flashing in front of me and I can't get it? That ain't cool. Oh, I don't have a fight with those guys. I'm actually carrying out their orders. Cool. Are you serious? It's just garbage? And then I got stuck on there. Alright. I know one place we can find goodies. Oh, I don't think it's in this part. But we'll look anyway. It's down below in the vents. I have those. I have those too? What, I can't get stuff? That ain't cool. I got the revolver, though. I guess I'm full of that. It just wouldn't tell me so. I can't carry any more catnip thingies. This comes out this side. Okay. No. Alright. Oh, what? I mean, I actually wanted to go here, but... Hold on a second.
Ah, that's the stuff.
Hell yeah. I didn't want to go to the cafeteria yet. Food court. I don't know how to get out of here, though. No goodies. All right, we gotta go back, though. Gotta go back. What? How can we understand what you're saying? Hi. To fight you again? Look at all the money, though.
Feel my legs.
I'm gonna. Ah, I died. Oh, I'm all the way back here. Okay, guys. Signing out. For a sec. Okay, this was what I was talking about in here. You can finally actually just go in here. There's usually goodies in here. We already found a health pipe. And stop shopping. At your fingertips. Are you kidding? It's the second time they put that right in front of you. Oh my god, I hate you guys. What? That's not cool. It's not cool. Revolver, and then this. Something up some here. Money. Oops, sorry guys, hit the mic. I remember being more rewarded in the past for getting stuff, but this game's a little less so. Now let's head to the food court. How to get that. Seriously. Those guys there. Health pipe up there. Is there a way to make this right again? I'm stuck. Well, the only way I found that thing was to head through. The only way I found that food court is to head through the pet place. The old pet place, which is this. I wonder if I can get this stuff now. Oh, see that? Isn't that weird? What you looking at? Oh! Crap. Come on through. Move away, you're next.
I feel better already.
What do you want? He just wants to stare at me. Looking at the paper in the middle of it. Oh no! Okay, so I'm gonna I'll see you in this spot, wherever the hell, whichever one this is. See you back in the food court next episode. Thanks for watching. Endure, and enduring, grow strong.